Oh, why hello there, Wastelanders. Deep Brain Stimulation here, and I hope you're having an absolutely fantastic afternoon. Today's episode, we're going to be all about rebuilding Hangman's Alley. So, we're going to get underway, turn this place inside out, and you think you're impressed now. You just wait. You just wait. So, I've been in between episodes just doing a bit of leveling so I can get enough leveling up just so we can... you know, have enough bits and pieces to do it. I have gone ahead and set up a few trade routes, which I will show you today. I say a few trade routes. Look at this. I've been busy. Just because I want to have absolutely enough resources to make sure that we do all of this. And we'll try and squeeze in a mission, hopefully, towards the end. Without no further ado, let's tear this place to the ground. Right, now we completely have stripped this place to the ground, save for a few things. Still waiting for this guy to go because I got rid of all my settlers. The main important ones I've put close by, I'm going to go back and get them. They're not that far up the road. And I'm going to get some new settlers in once I've built this all back up from the ground. So I'm going to go ahead and start building right now. I think we're going to go with wood floors, but I want it to be all one kind of height. Realistically, I'm hoping. So we may need to redo it as much as we can. We'll see how we get on. Because it can be quite fiddly. Let's see if we get these concrete bits in. I don't know why I've got so low concrete, considering I've been stacking it for ages. Let's try that. Ah, there we go. Another morning. Absolutely lovely.
Yeah.
I have completely flattened the ground. Laid it out all nicely. Hopefully it will do. Apart from this bit, because this bit's going to be hopefully my farming area. So, let's start building, say, some steps. So people can start getting up. Kind of want the metal steps, but we might be able to get away with the wooden ones, I think. Let's try that for size. I'll just put them all on. Yeah, there we go, that's nice. Nice little easy access there. Right. Now, I think... Oh. I think we need to maybe fill in this little gap here, can we? No. We've got a Brahmin trader coming here. This guy, I don't know why he's still here, because I actually did send him off. Let's send you off again, because you seem to be being very cheeky at the moment. I might see if I can take the concrete from that. And let's see what we got. Can we put some stairs here? No. Maybe I'll just use that bit. Oh no, you can still kind of use it. Okay, it's not perfect. Right. Oh, I'm in. Oh, really? I've got an infection. How dare you? Right. Oh, let's take some antibiotics. Let's eat and drink at the same time. Some purified water, maybe. Still a bit thirsty. I'll drink some Nuka-Cola. And we will eat some grilled red roach. Still a bit beckers, bloody hell. Hungry, hungry, hungry. Right, let's just eat that. Properly fed. Am I still thirsty? Yes, I am. Another Nuka Cola, maybe? Maybe another one? Yeah, there we go. Should drink water, but I haven't got that set up yet. Oh god, I really want to get rid of this cow. Right, I'm actually going to get rid of this bed, and hopefully this guy will bugger off now. Right, can you please leave? You're causing everyone so much pain. And Cosworth, what are you? Oh no, it's Mr. Handy. He's a trader. Oh yeah. Right, so. Let's go into concrete, because I want to put some proper stairing in. Right. Gotta do this the right way. Because I want it to... Boom. Want to go up and have it come out across the top, hopefully. With a bit of luck, I'm hoping. Don't know if I can take it down to maybe adjust to that height. Let's see. It's not going to be perfect. Everyone's... Oh yeah, all these traders are going to be arriving now. I've got absolutely loads of them. Bit of luck. Might be a little bit too high. We'll just leave it. It's fine. Right. Now, I think I'm going to have to build out of wood for the floors because apparently I don't have enough concrete that I don't think I'll be able to do it all. So, wood it is. Wooden floors. I'm going to have some concrete flooring, but I want to have... That's roofs. That might help if I went over to concrete flooring. Kind of want this type of flooring here. Is it going to allow me to build in that corner as well? Maybe, maybe not. Well, alright. So through sheer willpower and frustration, we've managed to do as much as we can of the flooring, save for this part here. Let me just quickly attend to that. Nice. Good times. Right. Now, let's see what else. We've got some railings here, actually. I might put these down. These look quite fun. Just so no one falls off. Not that they're going to. Some of these down just to make it look, you know, as authentic as it can. There we go. Couple more. Nice. Shaping up well. Right. Now for the walls. Haven't got a lot of concrete, so we're going to have to go easy on the walls. First off, where's my doorway going to go? Maybe here? Let's try and get it as evenly aligned as we can. I think that's pretty good. There we go. We can always go around to Diamond City and grab... Oh, there's small walls and big walls. Alright, well, I did not see these, sir. I did not see these. Oh, hang on, these are like cornered walls. So you can corner it off. Oh, wow! Alright, that's pretty awesome. Oh, yeah, and corner and circular cylinder. There. Curved walls, cylinder. That's pretty cool. Oh, shit, I didn't know there was all these. Some windows in. A bit of that sunshine. So it's slowly starting to take shape. Getting there. Alright, so it's actually genuinely starting to take place now. Managed to get it all the way up to here. Now I've got the fiddly parameters of sorting out the roof. That should be fun. I'm hoping it'll go well. Okay, so far so good. I've had to make a few little adjustments. It's a little bit smaller, but I tried to get the roof on and the roof just wasn't sitting properly. And I am doing this with just all the original DLC. This is a complete vanilla playthrough. So I'm just doing my absolute best to see what works and what doesn't. So I am literally just going at it here. I know it's a bit dark. It's nighttime in the wasteland. But so far, so good. We're going to make it even better. We're going to probably add another floor. Which reminds me, if I'm going to add another floor... I might want to take these shack roofs down. Ugh. I'll be back in a minute. Okay, so it's the following morning. And the cow is mewing. Mooing. Like no tomorrow. I have put some support pillars in. You don't need them. They're just there purely for aesthetic looks. And I've had to obviously rebuild it a little bit better. Because I tell you now, it is frustrating trying to build in Hangman's Alley. It is like so frustrating. So what we're going to do is we're going to straighten all these out. so that they're all in the right kind of line, because you've got to make it neat and tidy and look properly. I've had to put like a kind of wall there. It's not fantastic, but I could not for the life of me get these concrete walls to go in. They were just way too thick. Right, now let's see what we can do up here. We kind of want to get a little block coming out, hopefully. Can we go up on here, maybe get like a little blocky coming out? Because ideally what I want, it's not gonna let me. Maybe if I put like another layer of flooring down on top of this. It's not ideal, but we don't have much choice, because I want to. So yeah, that's pretty aligned there. What I want to do is I want to have a little, come on now, I'm hoping this will work, is a little stairway coming up the back here, not the wooden stairs, got to have concrete. I'm hoping that this will work. Please, 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 please. Doesn't work, I'm going to be really disappointed. I don't think it's going to work. Maybe we'll try some different stairs. Maybe the wooden ones. Come on now. I know it's probably because this bit, this wooden bit there is blocking it off. Let's see if I can... This bit here is blocking it off. Let's, there we go. Can we get some... Not that we need them, but maybe some little steps just to get us up there. No, it's fine. Can't really do much about this hole. I tried to fill it in as best I could. But this is going to be the second floor. And is that going to let me glitch it in? Yeah. What's going on? We got a caravan that just arrived. I'm going to put this. Come on now. It did let me just do it. Oh. And there, sweet. Yeah, we're just gonna probably have this bit made out of wood, but this is gonna be for where our settlers want to sleep. Because I tell you now, it's costing an arm and a leg with concrete. Absolutely ridiculous amount of money. Not money, but you know, it's costing a lot of resources. I do have a lot of wood, however. Now, yeah, I guess I could kind of build it just out a little bit. It's very tedious, as you can probably understand. It's very, very tedious. Let's make sure everyone can get up and down that bit. Yeah, that's fine. It's very tedious indeed. And there we go. Overhangs just a little bit. Now, can't really do much. Can I sort of glitch it in there, please? No? No? Okay, it's not going to let me. So, let's see if it'll let me do it here. No. It doesn't really like us fiddling with it much. No, can I? Right, I'm just doing my best. I'm doing my best at the moment, everybody. We'll get there, don't worry. We will get there. This will be an amazing marvel of engineering. Right. It's probably going to have to be out of wood and steel because concrete is costing the earth. We're going to have to kind of hand place it a bit, and it's going to have to kind of do... See if we can get it any better. Yeah, it's such a tight squeeze, it's unreal, but we'll get it done. We'll have it looking grand. Oh, blimey, well, I must say, ladies and gentlemen, this must be an engineering marvel, because I've never done anything like this before. I guarantee it. So, let's have a little look what we've got downstairs. We're going to fill in all the decorations in a moment, make it look really nice, but downstairs, we've got this little area. And then if we go upstairs, this is going to be my quarters. Obviously, I'm going to make it look all nice. Disco ball and everything. And we've got this little bit out here. We're going to probably get rid of these. Put some railings down. Then we've got up here. And then the settlers' quarters, I guess. with a little overhang. Don't know what I'm gonna do with this. Probably just quickly patch this up just a little bit. Alright, it seems I can't really do anything with that area, so I'm just gonna leave it as in work in progress. I do understand that the cables are glitching through, but if I'm building up, then there's not really a great deal I can do about it. Right, so let's get rid of these. And I think, where's those railings at? Along here, I think they were. Nope, in this one. There we go, railings. Oh, they're a bit... I don't really have them, so I might put that block back there. Come on now. Oh, God. Let's get it like that so I can work from this angle. There we go. Don't think we can have any there, but we can maybe have a couple up here. Let's work on this bit here. I assume that's kind of on there. Oh. Oh no, I've trapped myself in. Oh no. Okay. I'll just do that. And those wood floorings as well. Put them back that I just took out. So that one. If it's going to let me. Oh. It gets a bit funny when it does it. Oh. There we go. This one. Oh, there we go. We're barred off this little area. So that they can stand there and have a fag or something. Right, well, I think lighting and decoration, I think, guys. Lighting and decorations. First of all, if we're going to build some lighting, we're going to need some generators. So, I'm not going to go over the top. Oh, I could build a... Oh, I've got to have a rank of science to get 100 of that. I would go with these, because these look really cool. But I think I'm just going to go with the old... power jennies like this and shove them to back down here where I did have them. We'll put two for now. Right, now we got those two jennies fitted in there somehow, don't ask me. I'm gonna put a couple of water purifiers in. I have them probably round this way. That's where the tap is. We're gonna have to squeeze them both in. It's not gonna look pretty. Right, that's that. That and then can we stick it up there? Yes. Right, so that uses four, that uses four, we've got 10, so we're gonna need some more jennies. We want to have a good supply of purified. We squeeze a jenny in here. It plays ball. Yeah. There we go. Connect that to the grid. We've got a power cable here, which I might actually slap down there. We'll get some lights going on underneath here. So, we've got some nice lighting underneath. I know there is wires obviously hanging around everywhere. I am literally strapped for things to build, even though I have put loads into my building and stuff. But it's slowly coming along, but we'll make it look nice eventually. It's a work in progress, you know. We'll get all these. I mean, all it is, I mean, I suppose I could like make it a little bit better, you know, have a few more conduits or whatever they're called placed around a little bit better. Let's try this. Can we get the cable, please? There we go. That's a little bit more tidier. Now, what this is going to do as well, with all of these under here, is supply power up to the top. Not right up to the top, though, mind, but it will definitely supply a lot of power. Ah, so it's slowly coming along. Slowly, slowly, we're getting there. It's going to be a restful place. It is going to be where you can hang your hat, smoke a pipe and chill. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, so far in Hangman's Alley, we've got all this down here. I've put some extra few bits and pieces. Little bits, a couple of posters. This is going to hopefully be the farming area. This is going to be the market. couple of posters. I do like those. They're really good. This is going to be the future toilet, as you can see. I'll put a couple of signs out there. Now this, haha, it's a work in progress. But this is going to be my little annex, my little private little place in the wasteland. So I got this little bit out here as well, which I put these very nice oil lamps. I love those, really nice. And then a bit up here for the peasants. And you can see that, yes, guess who gets to live in a life of luxury? I know, my peasants do. I have to go downstairs to my comfy bed and my decorations and bits, but these guys, they get 3 chairs and 10 beds. I am so jealous, I really am. But I'm just kidding, but I have given them really nice comfy beds, so you can't argue with that. That's, you know, I'm doing the best I can by them. But this is all going to be improved over time, don't worry. We are going to get everyone up and running really nicely and looking really good. A couple of these shops on the go, mind. Can they get behind that? Yeah, that's fine. We're going to have a general store for now. I think that'll be alright. I don't know whether I should build back. Build back. Have it like that. Put a few more floorboards down. Yeah, there we go. That should be good. Yeah. We'll get people working that. Right, now to make the downstairs look nice and decorative. Right, ladies and gentlemen, morning is dawning. And that rhymes. Or it might be the evening. No, it's definitely morning. Let's go have a look at the new improved Hangman's Alley. Let's go have a little look, shall we? So, we go in. Naturally, we've got our defences. We'll have a look downstairs first. We've got our little trading and communal, whatever the pronunciation is. Little trading area down here with our water supplies and our electricity all tucked away nice and hidden. Little features like this, quite nice. A bin so we can keep it all clean. My power armor, which I'm going to be working on. I just haven't got around to doing it yet. I've got to get some cooking places and stuff built in, but I did run out of space. I literally put so much in here. Got all of this little bits and pieces here just to look nice. This is where I call my settlers over. Got our little farming area here. Oh yeah, this thing over here is quite cool. I got a switch on my door so I can open it up, but no one can open it from the other side. So that's really handy. Got my little farming area here. Up there we've got our beacon of hope to send the settlers here. We're going to obviously go get the rest of our main characters, quest settlers. And let's go have a look upstairs. Have a little look upstairs. I haven't built the bathroom yet. It's not essential, it doesn't need it. Ah, Dogmeat's got his little home with a little candle, so he's got a little light. Yay! This is my humble abode. Had to take some stuff out, not a load, but some stuff. Just because there's absolutely loads of little bits and pieces. May not look like much, but there is. We've got a little seated area out here with the little lamps. Go up here. We've got the peasants area with their little ashtray in case they want a cigarette. And then, yeah, this is their kind of communal area where they want to chill out, go to sleep, have a break, have a Kit Kat. That's probably copyrighted, but never mind. And, yeah, well, I don't know why I'm crouching. I was meant to go into this so I can move this over a bit. There's a few more bits I'm just going to add. So we're going to add that. There is absolutely loads and stuff. Loads of stuff, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely, that's beyond the joke. Loads of stuff. And the only way we're going to be able to build all that stuff is probably to move to Spectacle Island. I'm trying to find, as you can see, there's absolutely tons. I'm trying to find the, I don't think it's there. The, is it in miscellaneous? It might be under furniture. I want to find the bobblehead holder. Because that is absolutely, I'm dehydrated as you can see up in the top, just back there. Oh, here's all the bathroom gear. Where is it? I'm trying to look for the bobblehead holder so I can start placing my bobbleheads. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, there it is. Oh, why can't I put it down? Oh, I need some fiberglass. Okay. Okay, fiberglass is. But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, Hangman's Alley, new and improved. We'll tweak it, we'll get it looking better, we'll save on a few things, get some new things up and running. But I really like this. I'm so glad I built the second floor, and I really like the trading communal area. Love it. Absolutely love it. Let me know what you guys think in the comments, though. Let me know if you like it as well. I mean, this is kind of like my first really big build that I've ever done. There's obviously flaws and, you know, things that need to be tightened and look better. But I guess it's not too bad. I think it's shaping up to look quite homely and quite well. Also, a little shout out to Jaffa Boy for asking for this episode. So here's a little shout out to you, my friend. And remember, everybody, I'm Deep Brain Stimulation. This has been Deep's Guide to Survival Mode. Thank you very much for watching, and bye-bye.